You're about to be ours. Oh, we're right on top of it. We're taking some damage, but these guys are taking more. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Crew.io. We're hopping in an IO game, something we don't often do because we got a pirate ship. We're pirates on the seven seas. We got a crew, and we... Oh, my God, just look at this plethora, this barrage of cannonballs going everywhere. So we're lucky enough to be on a destroyer. I'll kind of explain the game a little bit. I've been playing for like 5 minutes, so I'm already an expert. And if you're taking that seriously, I'm so sorry. But what this game is a bunch of pirates on the seas on varying raft sizes. We are lucky enough to be on a destroyer, which has like an absolute ton of people. The goal of this is to sink other people's ships, which is what I'm currently trying to do over there and just snipe that guy. Ooh! I'm almost hitting them, but what this ultimately comes down to is just a, aiming up too high. It comes down to pirate deathmatch, and it's kind of amazing. It's a browser game. You guys can play it. Link in the description down below, and I'm loving it right now. I'm feeling like goddamn Ronald McDonald. This is dope, okay? I'm loving this, especially for an IO game. These things keep getting more and more advanced. Look at this. My people here, they are barraging. The enemy was chasing us in the raft. No, the enemy got down. Look at the damage we're doing to him, all the hits. Look at this. So pretty much how it works is that, well, normally you'd be on a raft of size 1, which is what I was on. For some reason, I'm on this now, which is kind of amazing, because this is way cooler. But normally you'd be on a raft of size 1. You sail around. Usually, like, if you go to the side, you can steer the ship. I can actually still do that right now. I can still steer the ship, kind of, unless there's, like, a captain doing that. There might be a captain. It might be the guy with the hat who's the captain. You know, that would make sense. But normally you can move to the sides of the ship and actually steer. You can aim your cannon up and down. And we got a little motley little crew over here. Let's show them why this is RC. Get the hell out of here. This is RC. RC or high C. Get the hell out of here. Go get yourself some orange juice, boy. Ain't sailing on these seas. Ah. Feels good to be the king. In the upper left-hand corner, you can see some of our statistics about our actual boats. Whoa, what's with all these crates? Oh, we can actually go over the crates and we should be able to pick them up. There, we got a big guy. Big boat. What are we shooting at? Oh, no. Are we engaging two big boats at the same time? This could be bad. So, unfortunately, I'm not the captain in this scenario. I wish I was. Oh, look at this barrage. They stand no chance. It's not even fair. Oh, look at all the supplies we're about to scoop up. Oh, scoopity, scoopity. Coming for the supply booty. Oh, goddamn. Feels good. So currently this boat has 11 out of 14 people, 800 health, and 2,000 supply. I don't know exactly what supplies do. I mean, shooting or anything doesn't get us supply points. Also, the game doesn't have volume from what I can hear. If it did, I would be kind... Oh, no. Welcome to Island. Whoa. Wait. So if I save up gold, I can buy my own ship? Yo. I don't even know that. You can buy items? Oh, that's coming soon. Look at that! You can save up to buy your own stuff. We're on a Destroyer 1 right now. Dude, the higher level destroyers? That's not even fair. Oh me, oh my. This is amazing. Okay, so parking on an island, apparently, that lets you have yourself a good amount of fun there. I'm liking that. I'm liking that a lot. Whew. I'm enjoying this more and more. Unfortunately, it seems that some people are dipping out. I mean, there's 140 people online, apparently. So this is like a pretty solid size map. We're on one side, though. Usually IO games have like a map associated to them. Unfortunately, I don't like see any sort of map, but I do see two rafts over there circle jerking it. And you know what? No circle jerking on my seas. Get the hell out of here. Get out of here. I'm going to mortar. Oh, that poor boat. That poor boat. He's about to get El Pipo. Yeah, he's getting quite a lot of Pipo right now. Oh, he got out of our range. And that guy did too. And I think we're chasing him down. The captain's doing a solid job here of steering this ship. Oh, he's taking some turns. Look at this. It's like hailing, but more explosive and deadly. I love it. Look at that. We're getting some hits in. We're getting some puntas for the hits. I don't know. Like you can see in the upper left-hand corner, I have 59 points. I think you get points for each hit you manage to do. I almost sniped him with that. But it looks like we're going after some bigger meat. All right. Over here, listen, this ain't no run-of-the-mill deli. This is a high-class steakhouse. We're going for the best meat available. All right, this stuff back here might be like a little baby cow, as awful as that sounds. You know, this isn't the prime meat we're going for. This ain't no filet mignon. That right there, that's no filet mignon. Filet mignon's in the distance. This over here, we got some ribeye, some solid ass ribeye. Well, guess what, ass ribeye? You're about to be ours. Oh, we're right on top of it. We're taking some damage, but these guys are taking more. Are they down? We sunk it. Oh, this is gonna be the big battle. Destroyer versus destroyer. I don't know how this is gonna go for us. They might have a bigger destroyer than we do. Look at this. Holy crap. We are taking so much damage. We got it. Oh my. I really hope that we can do enough damage to them before they do enough to us. Evasive maneuvers, please work. We're down to 250. No, I love this ship. I love this crew. No! Damn. Daniel, what the hell? And an advertisement, bruh. You kidding me? Advertisements in IO games? Oh, boys and girls, we've joined the crew of the bastards who sunk us. All right, you know, unfortunately, I can't sabotage these guys, but we're back. We're in business, and business is freaking booming right now. We are about to plunder these seas. We've upgraded, man. You know, remember when I said that I wanted to kill this ship? It was actually a ruse. I was betraying my old ship. That's what I was doing, because, listen, pirates, I don't think pirates care about honesty. Pirates care about getting themselves the gold. You know what they need in this game? I need a way. Oh, we're hunting down the ships. Oh, is it? Dude, we can arc enough shots to them. Look at that. Oh, we can even jump, too. Look at me jump. Oh, we're starting to get the hits in. Hell yeah. Look at the hits. They're coming in. Down goes that relatively decent-sized ship. So the bad news is every time I die, I have to refresh the game, which means I can't actually save up enough money for my own. So maybe if that gets working later, I'll actually do a second video on this game. Because for now, it's not looking too great in that department for me to be my own captain. But honestly, yo, this is pretty good. We're on the best ship in the game, Destroyer 3. And we're kind of just wrecking face. And face is pretty, like, it's pretty fun to wreck face. So I'm enjoying myself. Hopefully you guys are too. I can't wait till they start adding like items you can buy in, maybe even cooler ships, better ships. Imagine like a Man of War, something massive like that. If you guys know Man of War, back from the, I think they were around like 1600s, 1700s. It was like in the Age of Pirates that British had Man of Wars. Those things, I think it was the British or the Portuguese, one or two. They were massive. I don't know, but the amount, I remember fighting one of them in like Assassin's Creed Black Flag. And I was just like, whoa, how do you expect me? Oh, mamma mia. Crew, they have a big ship. Let's get the jump on them. Okay, now we're gonna hunt the baby shits. All right, not shits, not baby, wait, baby ships. There we go. Okay, let's get this thing. Oh, that's got a lot of crew on it, but you know, that doesn't matter because we got way more crew, we got way more health, and we got appetite for death. Look at that, look, oh, that thing's sinking down. Dar she blows, or dar she sinks. Whatever the hell type you want, whatever type of blow you want, I don't know. Oh, look at this, I am the flagpole. I am a secret. Whee! Okay, are we going for the big ship now? I want to take on the destroyer. We can't aim that far, man. If we could upgrade our cannons, like upgrade range and stuff, now that'd be cool. But yeah, you gotta admit, this game's pretty cool. Like, I would have never expected a game where they have rafts and you just spawn on and you're literally cannons. One of the cannons controls how the ship moves. And overall, it just seems pretty fun. Now, we are starting to get kind of lower on health than I would have liked. So if we could go ahead and fix our health here. Captain, how do you do that? How do you do that? Because I don't want to die. Can we pick up these supplies? Is that what we need? Yeah, we just got a ton of supplies. There we go. Oh, our cargo's full. Oh, we get money for the cargo. That's a really big ship. I'm so scared of that ship. That ship's coming from us. I really hope I can find some pirate music to put over this because there is no game sound at all unless I'm doing something very wrong. But yeah, if I could get some like royalty-free pirate music, you have no clue how hype I would be. Over here in these seas, it's all just like little baby refs. It is little baby refs out on seas. I am a Russian pirate here. We take no prisoners. We are like the Spetsnaz of piracy. Spetsnaz of Seven Seas. It is very deadly. But yeah, literally, everything over here is just like little baby rafts. Little one people. Little one-person rafts. Maybe like, what, like a 3-5 person over there in the distance. But over by that island, that's where you got the big ones. And, I'm going to start trying to hunt this. I think my friend... Oh, is that a ship? Oh, is that thing just going to suck? I don't know what happened to that thing. Get out... Oh, we're going back to the island. It's a new island. I wish there was a map. There is no map button, unless I'm totally missing it, but look at all these babies. Oh, look at those two baby ships getting a little fight. It's like brothers fighting, and then just dad comes in like, son, son number two, stop fighting. Ugh. Yeah, that's literally how horrifying it is. Oh, what's up? We get some. Oh, we got 133. Can we, yeah, see it, dude. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for doing that. So that's how it works. I mean, we can open the shopping window. I have no clue how. It says open shopping window. Oh, never mind. We gone. We gone. I wanna end off this video in the biggest fight in the world. I wanna take on that big boy. So actually, currently we're kind of slowly regenerating health. That is one thing about this, is that your health doesn't instantly regenerate. I think it is like a slow little process, so we just have to keep that in mind. Oh, what you doing? We got that one over there. That little baby ship. I wanna call. I mean, it's still, that's a toddler ship. That's not a baby. All right, maybe that is the baby. These things are like fetuses. Seriously, that guy has three people on his raft. Nice. He's moving up in the world. Anyways, look at this. It's like a rainbow, except instead of colors, it's different shades of explosion. It's amazing. Look at this. Look at this. Just like the arc, everything down. Dar she sinks. We're getting a ton of supplies up to like 2K. You can probably go sell this, make some more bank. I'll keep my eyes peeled. I want to take down their leader. Take me to your leader, comrade. Where are you? I don't know. I don't know where that big ship went, but he's gonna be lurking around these seas, you know? Now, I don't know what that number on the left is. Is that how the supplies end up getting split up? That might be it. You know, maybe if this ship lives long enough, we can do this enough, maybe I can become the captain of a ship near the end of the episode. Problem is, I can't die.
Ah, voice crack! That's why my voice cracks. I become 10 years old again.
Not that there's anything wrong with that. Just, I remember those days. Days of having a high voice. Man, playing Modern Warfare 2 was a struggle back then. Even though my voice was like surprisingly solid, you know, it was like, okay. Yeah, so we gotta save up like crazy. We got 225 gold. If we want, we could buy ourselves this little shit stain. But I wanna save up for a destroyer of some sort. And it's gonna take a little bit. Maybe not up to 4K. I'll probably opt out for like Destroyer 1 so we could get our own ship. Whatever it is. Near that in the video, we'll end up getting our own ship. We'll see how we do as a Capitan. Oh, look at this. We're just gonna rain hell on this like little pack of flamingos. That's what it is. A pack. Oh, see, hello, Island. Yeah, this little pack of flamingos over here doing whatever the hell it is. It'd be cool if they added in some detail. Like there's a town that us as cannons could go over to and we could like get, you know, rent a hotel room, you know, go do cannoneer stuff, you know, maybe drink some cannon drinks. So like gunpowder, like happy hour would have like gunpowder specials. It'd be dope, man. I want a cannon bar. All right. I, as a cannon, feel discriminated against in this game. It is not feeling good. It is not. Seriously, there's no bars for me. All right. People get bars, but me as a cannon, I get shit. Oh my, that guy is having a very bad day over there. Look at this. He's just barely outrunning us. Like, ah, there's 20 cannonballs behind me. Yes, there is, sir. But I want to know, where's the big guy? I want to take that guy on. That's something I need to do today. Everyone should fear us. You know, that's something I just realized about the IO games. IO games, like literally every single IO game is about fearing the bigger player. You know? Did you ever think about that? That's literally every IO game, like Mope IO. It was like the stronger animal you gotta fear. Oh, that's a lot of supplies. That's like the stronger animal you have to fear. Jesus, we have so many cannons up here in front. Oh, it's like the larger thing you have to fear. There's, what the hell is it? Also, it's easy to keep track. The cannons are the red ones, so it's kind of easy to see that. I think the more hits you get, it's like percentage-based, so it's like the better you are as a crewmate, so the more hits you can manage, the more of the haul you get. I think that explains it. Also, are we chasing that thing or are we gonna kill the... Oh, we gotta kill this thing. It's a little paper boat. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, I don't know if we can kill it on time. I wish we could. Oh, people are starting to take my share. Mm-mm, I don't like that. I don't like that. No, I don't think we can hit that either. But yeah, all the IO games are literally just about getting bigger. It's actually very interesting. I never put two and two together, but like Agar IO, what is that? Which one's Agar? That's about becoming the biggest freaking circle. All right, it's like geometry class all over again. That's about becoming the biggest circle. Slither IO is about becoming the longest snake. Everything's about being bigger, you know? It's like IO games, when you think about it, are a dick measuring contest. I know, right? I've made the revelation of a lifetime. We're not gonna be able to get that. We got at too weird of an angle. Come on, let me hit this guy. Yeah. Woo! Darcy blows. I am the best crewmate by far, but the captain gets the biggest haul. Look at how much the captain is getting compared to us. So captain has like 600. I have like 200. I'll take that though. That'll bring us up to 400. Yeah. Okay. So that's exactly how it works. So we're up to 400. We could buy ourselves a boat, but I want to get 2,000. And then if we get 2,000, we can pilot our own destroyer. It's not going to be the biggest destroyer, unfortunately, but it'll be good. So I'd say, oh, what the hell type of glitch is this? Are you kidding me? Hopefully that disappears. But yeah, honestly, I'd say the best way of getting money is to kind of start off on someone else's ship. Now, I don't know how you can choose, but just if you have the option, or maybe just keep respawning until you get on someone's ship, because here, you know, it's a crew. You might get a little bit less of a haul, but when you think about it, you know, you're not gonna die, not as likely to die. You know, it's a lot easier. And then once you save up enough, because you're probably not gonna die and lose all your money, once you save up enough, you're good to go, and you can literally buy your own ship. Isn't that awesome? Yeah, honestly, dude, I'm loving this game. This is really cool. I saw Baron playing it earlier. That's why I hopped on. If you guys don't know Baron Von Let's Play, he's cool. He does a lot of games like I do, minus the survival part. He does the games I do, minus the survival. Yeah, usually he finds a cool game once in a while, and I'm like, yo, Baron, I'm gonna play this. He's like, yeah, dude. And then I play it. It's cool. Is this guy really trying to chase us? Did we have... Oh, I will take you out, boy. I will take you out. I'm hitting him. He's going down. I'm gonna solo sink him so hard. Pew! That's how we do it, boys. That's how we do it. Oh, what's that? What's that I see in the distance? Yeah, that's right. Price 200. That's exactly what... I see that thing. Ooh. This is what I like. Look at that. It's raining in the barrage. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, down. Downsies. We're about to get a nice haul from this. We're full. We're about to get an easy 200. I'd say that's about how much we're getting every time, and I cannot complain. I really cannot. It's a good life. Except, oh my god, it's just ruthless. I kind of don't want to buy my own ship, because then I got to deal with my angry crewmates. You know, when they get close to something, it's game over. We are the biggest cockatoo. All right, we are scared of nothing. They're all scared of us. I don't want to be scared of anything. That's why I want to get the big boat if we do get a boat. I think that would be awesome. I might actually just end up saving up for that. Oh, there we go. Oh, did I just buy that? No. All right, damn it, I'm the captain now. Oh, titties. Okay, I think we can get a couple crewmates on here. That glitch is still going on. Oh, me. Oh, my. Okay. Well, we got more health than other people. There we go. Hey, we're getting some hits in. Yeah, if I could get some crewmates kind of quickly, that would be awesome. But yeah, here you can see kind of the steering part. I will eventually get my own big ship. I swear to you, I will do it. I will do it. Oh my. Let's make sure. It's a lot scarier now. You know, all this stuff. We could get into some bad situations. I don't want that. I want good situations. But the more you play, the more you kind of learn of the angles, what's good to do. We're getting some supplies here. I know to go to the island now. The good news is we can kind of... Oh, recruiting crewmates. Can I invite people? Or how's that work? I don't know. We're not taking any damage right now, so that's good. These are some solo guys, I think. So they should be weaker. I'm very sad I didn't get a better boat. But we can have up to 3 crewmates, so I would love that kind of soonish. We got pretty much the second best raft, so it's pretty awful, actually. But whatever. It's whatever. It's cool. We're going to take this guy out. Easy peasy. There we go. No. Get back here, boy. No. Oh, the Hail Mary. Oh, the Hail Marys are working. Yes. I am the best Capitan. Maybe. That guy has to be so low health. I'm going to take you out. I'm still at 150, which is really good news. There we go. No, don't steal it. I'm going to steal it. Oh, come on. Go back to turn, and that's a big ship I see in the distance. That's not the distance. That's right there. Oh me, oh my. Can I lead a force of people to take that thing out and the terror it's causing us? Oh, speaking of terror. Mamma mia. Oh no, don't turn that way. Oh! Okay, the good news is it's a bigger target to hit. Bad news is Well, I don't know. The game is kind of weird with how it hits sometimes too. Like, hit detection can be kind of off. I don't know. So we've got about 15 cargo here. I would probably want to go get a better ship pretty soon. I just gotta kill something so I could steal his stuff. I think the baby ships have like 50 health normally. I wish there were some brakes on this damn thing. That's what I need. Oh, dude, I'm going to... Hello. Well, yes! Yes, we have a crew! We have a crew! I think. Yes, open... How do I leave the shopping window? How about that? Open shopping window. Dude, it's glitched out. I can't do anything about it. Ah, that sucks. Oh, can we finish this guy, by the way? Just to kind of kill him real quick. I'd appreciate that. Make sure he ends his life. Oh, he's so done. He's accepting it. He's shooting up in the air just like, Father, forgive me. We're going to have three people on the ship now. This is good. This is a good ship. Will he die eventually? Or is he just like regenerating health even faster? I don't know what he's doing, man. There we go. We sunk him. All right, let's set sail. There we go. So that's all you got to do to set sail. Oh, let's not go near any big ones. But yeah, now you can see we got our own crew. That's a big ship over there. Stay away from that. We got our own crew, which is awesome news. They're going to help me shoot, but I get the haul every time we bring in a haul. And we can bring in a pretty solid haul of like, what, 450? That's a lot. So we just tripled our firepower. You know, I got to give up supplies every once in a while. But for what I'm getting and these hired guns... Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it. I'm loving it really hard. This guy's got to go down soon. We got a big ship over there. We might try to do a drive-by on that thing. Yeah, let's get ballsy, boys. Let's get ballsy. I'm tempting fate here. Let's get some big hits on this guy. Oh, he's no, a little hit and run. That's the thing you got to watch out. Oh, he abandoned us. You dick. What the hell? We were having so much fun. God damn it. The crew is not loyal. It is not. We gotta go big or go home, though. We need 450 cargo. Hopefully this guy stays with me. I think you can only recruit people while on the island. That would kind of make sense. Also, someone just asked in chat if anyone wants to date. I don't think this is like Club Penguin. I don't think that happens anymore. I remember on Club Penguin, that was a thing, though. People did date on Club... I had a penguin girlfriend, dude. It was hot. All right. Except that was when I... That sounds really weird, but no. It's when I was like a little kid. When you're supposed to play Club Penguin. Not how now. Like everyone plays Club Penguin at a completely strange age. I mean, nothing wrong with that. Club Penguin's pretty dope, but you know what I mean. Okay, we're like adding up some hits on these guys, but... I don't know if we can take them out in time. And I'm not trying to park next to them. That's a risky maneuver. There we go. Let's circle them a little bit. We're gonna keep the pressure on these guys. Oh, don't tell me they just... Oh, they're on the hunt. They're on the prowl. We've done a lot of damage to them, and they have the accuracy of my piss stream. But, you know, we could do something. We could do some work here. We could do some work. Just kind of Hail Mary some shots. Oh, you know, let's kill this guy really quickly. Sorry, dude. Got my priorities straight. Let's, I gotta learn how to aim this damn thing. Okay, there we go. I'm going back for the big ship, though. We're on the hunt. It's like a little hit and run. Guerrilla warfare. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Bad news is they're gonna be able to regenerate a good ton. Oh, they're down to like four crew members. So, you know, 2v4. They have a lot more health, but I got a lot more skill than these guys. They're not even... Okay, they're starting to hit us. Starting to hit us a little bit. Come on. I remember I used to play pirate games as a kid. Like that one game where you had the ship. I played that. I was so good at it. They called me Blackbeard. No, these guys are not ready for Blackbeard. I'm not even Blackbeard at this point. I'm Cannonbeard. I don't have a beard. I have a cannon. My cannon is my beard. And you know what? They're not ready. Look at that. They're barely hitting us. We're hitting them all the time. I like this. I like this a lot. If we could just pop these shots right. Seriously, look at that. Like, you shouldn't be too scared as a small raft to engage some of these guys. Like, if you're the medium raft, it kind of sucks. Because you're a bigger target. If you're the big raft, it's okay. You have about a bajillion health. But, you know, if you're like one of the bigger small rafts that can fit as many people as possible, they're going to have trouble hitting you. You're not going to have trouble hitting them. And that's good. Like, look at how much I'm getting, like, those hit notifications. And then look at how much damage they've done to me. Like, 17. No, you just don't want to kind of... You just want to stay unpredictable, too. You don't want to continue going in a straight line. If you do that, then it's just kind of meh. You know, it's kind of... They're gonna know. They're just gonna keep up the same shots. What you want to do is kind of strafe a little bit, maybe a little serpentine here or there, and then that's going to keep them on their toes. And these people are not ballerinas, all right? They don't know how to stay on their toes. Maybe for like a minute or two they could do it, but they ain't staying on them shits, man. They ain't doing that. So, okay. These guys got to go down eventually. Come on. We're getting so many hits on them. Look at that. Okay, no, this is bad. That's what, like, oh. We sunk it! Dude! Best pirate ship ever! Let's bring in the haul. Our cargo's very full, but let's see you later, dude. Hey, I left you guys an offering over there. Go pick it up, man. We just got some mula. Ooh. There we go. All right, let's set sail. We're getting shot at again. That's no good. We're up to 3 people again. I'm liking this. Once we hit 2,000, we can get our own destroyer, or we can pilot the best ship if we keep on grinding. And honestly, now we're back up to 3 people on the ship. Sailor 669. I like it. 1-6 and 169. And 871. They don't even have names. But they don't need it. Oh, yo, you know. If that back ship dies, we are scooping up their supplies. I like this a lot. That's another thing you gotta do is a small raft too. You gotta stay on the prowl. These guys, they're not gonna be able to turn around fast enough. We're gonna be able to do a nice little quick hit and run. Yeah, look at that. Oh, they see us. They see us lurking. They see me lurking. Give me the supplies. The sailor already left us. I'm just taking that in. I'll see you later. Oh no. Alright, this is where the strafes become kind of important. These guys are not going to be too happy. Right, how's it looking back there? Oh yeah, they are salty. They are salty as the sea. Yeah, they can't catch us though. Alright, so if we hop on the island real quick, nice little quick sell, head back, we'll be good. Maybe recruit someone. Captain Star is a good captain. Yeah, look at that. We've outran them. They can't do nothing to us. And that's why lurking, man. Lurking is easy peasy. There we go. Recruit a teammate real quick. We're up to 1.7 gold. Destroyer is going to be 2k. That's the minimum that I want. Let's set sail. There we go. These guys are going to be pissy. Whatever. We'll just get out of here. They're not going to sink us fast enough. They're not going to turn around fast enough. They are doing some damage, though, so we just got to keep our distance. They are really salty about what we did. All right. Hopefully, they get distracted by that other ship. What we can also do, since we're a little smaller, just try to pick up these little one-offs over here. Hopefully, this guy sticks with us. That thing's gonna chase us for eternity. I can't wait to get a destroyer and just absolutely poop on this dude's parade. He's not gonna be ready. I think he might finally be giving up, but still. You never know. So these are like little boxes. We're not gonna get a whole ton from them. But still, something. Hopefully we can take out some of these guys. I don't wanna take on that big ship. I wanna take on this baby ship here. A couple shots, he should be dead quick, right? See, that's probably a 50 health ship. Should go down quick. See, I am a good captain. I'm the best captain. I am just destroying people. Look at that. Now, I don't know. We might need to approach that from a weird angle. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, big ship coming. Yeah, no. I'm not tempting fate like that. We'll go get around somewhere. No, guys, I'm sorry. I know they want me to go back. I'm not about to do that. We're in a very bad situation right now. Two very big ships. And they want blood. And I'm not ready for blood, because there are sharks in these seas. I'm not trying to get like a shark attack, like, you know, maybe I'll take them on, but there's sharks out here. Let's sniff that shit. Okay, we keep on picking up some of these little ones. We got some bigger ones out there. We also got that thing out there. Oh, you know, we could kill the big ship over here. I don't know, like, this big ship's trying to take on a lot of stuff at this moment. One of the sailors abandoned us. Why do they not stick with me, man? They got the loyalty of, like, I don't know. What's something very unloyal? Whatever it is, it's very bad. And they don't even know we're behind them. They're too focused on the front. Dude, this other sailor isn't doing anything, is he? I don't think so. We might be able to take him out, though. Unless that ship in the front accidentally hits us. Which it is. God damn it, guys. Oh, no, they finally noticed. Oh, he's gonna get the MLG callouts going soon. We got a strafe. Oh, that ship. Is it getting lower in the water? I don't know. Oh, they're gonna start focusing on us. They gotta be so low on health. They've been taking damage from everywhere. As long as we can outmaneuver them. Our other cannons finally getting in here. Finally getting some shots in. They're definitely scared. Dude, we might be able to kill them on the way to the island. Come on. Oh, that's a big ship over there. Let's dip on out. There's there. I don't know. Oh my god, we're in the middle of... so much gunfire. No, no,
no, no, no, no, no.
Get to the island. Get to the island.
Ah.
Oh, we sunk it. We sunk it. Ah. 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 No. Okay. 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 We want to upgrade to the boat. I clicked on boat. There we go. Set sail. This is better. We got a big boat now. I kind of gave up the money I had, but this, things are looking even better than before. Okay, we should probably go and recruit some people. We have like a max of 10 people here. We're probably gonna die, aren't we? maybe. You know, if we do, sucks for us. This really sucks for us. Boys, can we please get some people? Okay, let's set sail now. Let's set sail. Hit them with the jukes. They're not ready. They're not ready. Get the hell out of Dodge. We gotta regenerate some health. They have a lot of people on their ship. Oh no. Oh no. This could be my career as a captain. I got screwed. Well, it was a good run. It was a very good run. Thank you guys for joining me on my pirate adventure. It says respawn. I don't know how the respawn works. I guess maybe I need to wait till like, I'm guessing probably how respawn works is I need to wait for someone to park on an island and spawn on it, but that's weird because I should be able to spawn on like a one, so it doesn't make I should be able to spawn on a one, so it should just be okay. But yeah, to me it seems glitched, I don't know, but I'm just gonna go ahead and hopefully next time we'll hop on a big ship, grind out a bunch of coins, and then we can get our own big ship and pilot the best ship in the game. But that's gonna do it for me. Thank you guys a whole ton for watching. Have yourselves a fan-freaking-tastic day, and I will talk to you in the next one. See ya.